When undocumented children finally make it across the border, which is an exceptionally difficult thing to do because of the militarization and the criminalization of the border during the past decade, they may or may not face apprehension by the Department of Homeland Security. During the past year, approximately 8,000 children were apprehended by agents of the Department of Homeland Security. And one could guesstimate that another 16 or 24,000 were not apprehended and are living on the streets of the United States. And some live in cardboard boxes in the fields and engage in agricultural work. Most head for the major cities. Many are in search of relatives who they never find.
And they've chosen to leave the family. Can you imagine leaving the family? I can only assume that the unaccompanied minor is running away from something that has been very, very difficult for them to live with. It's not just the dream of coming to America. It's probably running away from something that they can't stand anymore, that they can't survive anymore in that situation.
Yo viví esa vida muy dura. Todo eso me dejó enojado, triste, amargo. Hubo días que dije, ¿por qué no compro un arma si yo sé comprarlo en la calle? Me tiro un balazo y se acaba mi dolor. Me muero ya. Pero a veces digo, ¿qué tal si puedo hacer algo? ¿Qué tal si vine por algo importante y yo me voy sin haberlo hecho? A veces es muy triste porque ves a la gente, le da un beso a sus hijos y tú no tienes ese beso y dices, ¿por qué a mí no me regalan uno? Regalado, yo se lo acepto.
Oh!